Around this time, DALL-E 1 came out. And I was instantly, wow. Wow, this is so extremely powerful. Like, now we can draw images from text and this will change everything. And I instantly understood that, like, if this is like centralized to one, two or three companies, this will have really bad effects for society.
We've talked for months about the benefits and pitfalls of artificial intelligence, but what we talked a lot less about is that these AI products are built on decades of data from across the internet. One dataset, which has been used to train image generators Stable Diffusion and Google's Imagen, is called LAION 5B. LAION 5B was created by a team of hobbyists, including a high school student in London and a high school teacher in Hamburg. LAION is built on open source data. It scrapes public images from across the web and anyone can see what's in it. Stability AI, the company behind Stable Diffusion, is now seeking a $4 billion valuation, thanks in a large part to the free data from LAION.
I think it's really important for this technology, the models we train, the data sets we produce, to stay openly accessible.
But after discovering that their work was used to train Stable Diffusion, artists are now suing Stability. LAION is cited in these suits, but not as a defendant. It's still an open question if these artists' work, or any images that are publicly available online, are fair game for these datasets. An answer may come soon with the European Union's AI Act, a government's first ever serious effort to regulate artificial intelligence.
If you want society to embrace technology and to trust technology, you need to have that social contract with society.
The generative AI boom has also generated calls to ensure that companies disclose what images train their machines. Models like OpenAI's DALL-E 2 and ChatGPT, for example, have not really shared any details about their databases. While such regulation could be a win for artists and creators, advocates for open source datasets believe overregulation will only benefit big tech in the long run.
If we try to slow things down and overregulate, there is a big danger that in the end, a few big corporate players can afford to fulfill all formal requirements. And in the end, this technology and all data that flows through it will be monopolized or at least highly centralized. And I see this as a real danger.
As AI datasets and the rules around them are being developed in tandem, the question remains, how closely should we regulate what goes into them?